you all for stopping by and watching the video. If you enjoy, make sure to leave a like. And if you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I would appreciate it very much. Now, really quickly, by really quickly, I mean for like a minute here, I just want to say thank you to Cammy for donating to me recently on PayPal. I usually don't mention this kind of stuff, but I do have a PayPal down below. You do not have to feel inclined to donate to me. Y'all watching the videos and leaving likes, comments is plenty enough support. Plenty enough already, so do not feel inclined to donate. But I figured that since they did, and I'm like 99% sure they came from YouTube, I figured I'd say thank you and say, what's up, how you doing? And that's pretty much it. I know I should make like a Patreon, or I was thinking maybe start live streaming like once or twice every week. But for now, that's all I got. Eventually I'll make something like that. But if you do feel like donating, leave a message, something, and I'll probably read it, say thank you at either the starts or ends of videos. It depends, I'll have to figure it out. But again, don't feel inclined. I love you all very much anyways. And again, thank you to Cammy, and enjoy. Using this seat in front of you over here? No? Do you mind if I grab it? Alright, cool. Put my stuff down. Thank you for letting me have this seat. Yeah, I'm sorry for sitting so close to you, but truth be told, this is my first train ride, and I'd be lying if I said I weren't just a little bit scared, just between you and I. Yeah. So I appreciate you letting me sit by you. Trains scare you too? Ah. Yeah, they can be pretty intimidating. That's not good. Well, at least we have each other to help us, just to help, being around each other. Yeah. My name's Jalen, by the way. It's a pleasure to meet you. Well, you know, since we both, don't like trains too much, how about, we do something to try and, de-stress, ease our anxiety a little bit? How about a nice little calming exercise or something like that? You'd be down to try something out? Okay, cool. Let me think. What kinds of ways are there to de-stress? To relax? I know listening to your favorite music can help. Listening to mine, but I don't know if you and I have the same taste. What else is there? You can focus on something that helps to calm you down a little bit. Whether it be your favorite song, favorite food that you like to eat, favorite place that you like to go out to de-stress, relax. Anything like that you have in mind? Alright, cool. I think I got a place too. So, we can close our eyes and imagine that. Focus on it. That you're not paying attention to the train. Don't think about it. Focus on what helps you to calm down and to relax. I want to also make sure that you relax your body. Yeah. Sit back in your seat. Make sure, let your shoulders down. Ease up on your muscles. Don't tense up. Calm down and think about that place. How about we take some deep breaths too? Deep breaths can help. So we'll go in through our nose. seconds, and then we'll go out for 6 seconds. How about that? Good. Okay. And I was about to say, if you can't continue to think about that place, then I'm going to go ahead and count on my fingers. You can just stare at my hands as I count as we breathe, okay? Good. But I think I'll keep my eyes closed. So let's take a deep breath in. Take a deep breath in. Out. Calming down a little bit. That's good. Let's take another deep breath in. Let's go one last time. Deep breath in. And out. That's it. How are you feeling now? Good. I think I myself feel a little more calm, a little less stressed out. A little bit better, yeah. And what I completely forgot, I brought something to help out with exactly that. Let me grab it out of my bag real quick. So I've got here with me something I like to use to help myself to de-stress a little bit. But it's a little bean bag, which I think is actually to be like a wrist pad for using with your mouse on your computer, but I like to take this with me. It's just fun to mess around with. Move it around, squeeze it a little bit. It's almost like a stress ball. And just do whatever distract you, calm you down, de-stress, whatever it is you need, or if you happen to have your computer and a mouse to help protect your wrist. I like to take this with me. If you'd like to use it, go ahead and lend it to you. If it can help me, then I'm sure it can help you. So feel free to take it for this train ride. Here, I insist. Go ahead and leave that with you. So, next, I know also being a little stressed out can make you a little bit hungry or parched. I do happen to pack some snacks with me. Not much. In fact, all I have with me right now are just some fruit snacks. But if you'd like some, I'd be happy to share if you'd like some. Just know that my favorites are the grape and the strawberry. At least save me one or two of those. They also have peach, orange, and they also have like a little, it's like a red raspberry. Of course, they're all good in their own right. But I like the grape and the strawberry. But if you'd like some, just let me know. And I'll be happy to share. And of course, I have a bottle of water here with me as well, if you'd like some. I assure you, I haven't drinking out of this. I just had to pour some out earlier. Or if you'd like me to go get you some water from somewhere, I'm sure they've got some somewhere on your right. They got to. But if you're fine with this one, you can have it. I brought it as an extra, but I have my own water. Other than this one. It's nice to have some water, so if you'd like that, I'll give that to you. And also, one more thing that we could potentially do together. I happen to have my Nintendo Switch here with me. So, if you wanted to maybe play some games on here, we could definitely play some games. I got Super Smash Bros., Super Mario Bros., Mario Kart. Just Dance on here. If you wanted to try dancing on a moving train where there's not a lot of space, I'm sure we could make it work. If you really wanted to try that. Fair warning on that, I'm not too good. So, you'd probably beat me. Or, of course, we could watch some YouTube, some Twitch streams, maybe even a movie or two, if you'd like. And of course, it has the little back latch, so I can just prop it up over there, and we can watch from our seats. Something or want any of the stuff that I've got with me? No? Okay, it's perfectly fine. Oh, you're tired right now. I understand. Yeah, after doing the little exercise and with understandably how stressful this can be, it makes sense if you're a little bit tired. Where are you heading to? That's the same place I'm stopping off at. Yeah, so feel free to go to sleep, take a nap if you want. I'll wake you up when we need to leave. No, worries here. I got you. I'm sure even if I somehow forget to wake you up, or even if I fall asleep, the dream will probably get loud enough to where we'll wake up. I'm pretty positive on that. Yeah, absolutely. So you go ahead and you can let yourself fall asleep. Okay. Well, sweet dreams. Hopefully you have a blissful rest. No stress. Okay. You go to sleep. I'm gonna go grab my stuff so I can.